using a thermometer to record the temperature outside, which is 50 degrees in the sun, and in my helmet, which is 39 degrees. Using a cable going into the thermometer in my helmet. So, although the forecast was for 36, using a Bureau of Meteorology temperature gauge in a nice shady spot might be true. Outside it is 50 degrees, and in the helmet 39.